This night you were looking to get some money, you said.
Yeah. I rode the bike in the neighborhood for a couple of minutes. Then I just went towards Park Avenue, and I saw a guy standing there, smoking like he was smoking a cigarette or something like that. And I approached him. I got off the bike, and I approached him. He didn't seem like he saw me, so you know, I just approached him. And then when I approached him, I asked him where the money was. He didn't say anything. It's like he just responded, you know, facially, like, you know, but like he didn't say anything. So, you know, I asked him again, where was the money? And he put his hands up, and then he just, I don't know, we caught eye contact, then he grabbed the gun, and it was kind of like a struggle, and I pulled the gun back from him, and then I fired three times. And I didn't realize it was hitting him or anything. I didn't see anything. You know, I fired three times, and then after I fired the gun, I kind of just like ran back to the bicycle that I had on the side. And I got on it. He kind of came after me, and I rode off. And I rode up the block, then around the block, and then I came like back around the block on 112th at Park Avenue and looked up the block. And I saw a scene, I saw a police car. I don't know if it was, I saw a car with the lights, the lights coming towards me the wrong way, you know, the wrong way on the block. And I saw an officer look like somebody kneeling over somebody on the floor. So I figured that's what it was. And then I just rode the bike back around the opposite way, and then I went into my building.